About 2 years ago, a family came in to get food. And it was a father and a mother, and they had an 18-year-old and a 15-year-old, two sons, and an 8-year-old daughter. Well, in November, about 6 months later, the mother came back, and she was recovering from surgery. She had had mouth cancer, and they had removed part of her jaw. Because it was so devastating, the cancer and the loss of her jaw, her husband freaked out and left her. And her son, who was 18, was attending community college. And less than a week after the father left, he quit school and went to work to take care of the family. So this family was obvious. My staff came to me, we have to take care of this family. And our adoptive family program is a little different than the other holiday family program. We find a sponsor, a company, or a family. We ask them to assist every single family member, to give them a gift and a piece of clothing and a basket for food. And we did this because we know that there are times that special families need special care. They need to know that what they're doing is courageous. It was great, wonderful to help the family. The boy was doing everything he could, but they came back about 3 months later because they couldn't hold the apartment that they had been in because it was just too much. The two parents had been working, she was still recovering, and he had a job, but it wasn't enough. The family interviewed for us with our new long-term supportive housing program. It's a program we have where we allow families to pay $1,100 for a three-bedroom house, which is really in Orange County a wonderful thing to do. And they qualified, and the story goes that we were able not just to give them food when they came in or help them at the holidays, but to give them hope and to give them a chance to rebuild their lives. When they moved in, the mother had gone back, they reconstructed her jaw, she was back at work, they were both working. We talked to him about what he wanted to do, and he said what he wanted to do was make sure his brother graduated from high school, and maybe he could go to college. And he said after they get stable, maybe he could figure out how to go back to college himself, because the two of them together had a dream that they would start their own mechanic shop when they grew up. So I wanted to tell you about the adoptive family program. Certainly not the same humor that all of you had, but certainly is heartwarming and a story of hope. Thank you.